Welcome back, guys. Some more Ride to Hell Retribution. As you know, last time I almost killed myself. My head almost exploded from all the dumbness. Dumbness isn't a word. See? It's getting worse! Ah! Anyway, let's go ahead and keep playing this game because I'm really eager to get on. I think I'm going to move the episodes to hour-long playthroughs because I just want to get through this. So as you know, last time we blew up a power plant, turned off electric fence, because logic. After blowing through some truckers, a bunch of cops, and a bunch of power plant employees. What is this music? That is awful. Okay, well then, this should be easy. Oh boy. I wonder if it's the... Wow, when you're playing this game, you get real good at headshots. I mean, whatever. Ooh, drugs. Give me them drugs. Ooh! Yeah, great. This is so fun. I'm having so much fun right now, can you tell? This is my fun face. Sweet. Alright, well. That was fun. It's really hard to worry about losing when, you know, there's every opportunity to not lose. I guess the Enviro takedowns are kinda cool, though. I've seen it before. It's probably the only good thing about this game. Jesus, man. Oh boy, okay, yep. That means nothing to me. This room is covered. What is that? I don't want to know. No. No! No! Oh, God. I'm not watching. I refuse. I am not gonna be part of this. Oh, that's annoying as shit. I'm gonna enjoy this. No, we're good. Why would I even take the time to fight these guys? this is dumb. Let's see you take this. Really? Yep. This is great gameplay. Like, they really knew how to make this. By the light of the silvery moon. Yep, that's awesome. It takes so many bullets. It takes so many bullets. Die, you fuck. Hey! 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 Grah! Combat is so bad. Seriously, like, it's probably the worst thing about this game. It doesn't work half the time. Well, since headshots are pretty much the only way to kill people around here, that's pretty much what you do. That's the entire game so far, is just headshots. God, seriously, that music again? Why am I surprised? Like, seriously, that's the entire game! It's beat 'em up, shoot 'em, and driving! That's it! There is nothing about this game that is any different. Like, it's the same fucking thing over and over and over again. Like, they thought this was gonna be good. These levels go on way too goddamn long. Head inside the barn and locate Colt. Why do I care? Alright, my brother was killed. Whatever. Not before I get in these drugs! Okay. Gonna move in the barn now because that's what fun is, I suppose. Ah, so fun! So much fun! Oh my god! Aiming doesn't work! Aiming doesn't work! Aiming doesn't work! Combat is so boring! There! If you're aiming in a small spot, your aim goes in and out, but if you continually fire, for some reason it works.
Alright.
Alright, Colt!
I know
I'm coming
here
to collect!
This place is like a part of me. I always know when there's vermin.
You know, yeah, it was the fact he sensed it with his sixth sense, and not because of me shooting his guys. Gunshots don't make any noise.
Congratulations.
Well, thank you.
So to what do I owe this pleasure, Conway?
I'm here to wipe my ass with the devil's hand. I'm taking you all down for what you did.
Voice acting. It was,
from the Ooh! Grave to take revenge, huh? Sounds like a classic, all right. And I do so enjoy classics.
What?
Maybe I should just smoke you out.
What the hell happened? You can still see. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm
now
so...
that's pretty clever. Sad, but clever. Of course, since you don't have a way out, you're the one who smoked.
Yeah, I probably should have thought that out. Didn't, though. Wow, I'm an idiot. Oh, shit. I can't help but think that all of this could have... no. I'm not gonna sit here and fight your stupid guys. Oh, he's on fire. This is boring. Why does it keep slowing down? Slowing down, slowing down.
Give me the water, fuck!
Where is he?
Airplane 7-3. Got to protect the stock. God damn it, man!
Oh, the stock! Of course! Of course! Of course. Of course. Of course. How did I not know he was going to the plane graveyard? Of course it's a plane graveyard. And of course he has a stash there. Of course! And I just show up there because, fuck it. At least there wasn't a driving mission in between. I'm completely happy when I'm just teleported to places. The less driving I have to do, the better I feel.
Holy shit.
Yeah, lots of weed. Because you don't know how to shoot people in the head, that's why. See, all your problems would have been taken care of if you would have just shot me in the head. I don't want to brag or toot my own horn, but I'm pretty good at headshots now. This game makes you super good at headshots. Any secrets hiding around here? Nope, nada. Oh, I see a card. But how do I get it, I wonder? Alright, I get it. You guys have guns. Congratulations. Whatever. You know, it kind of sucks when you know all the music by now. Like, all of it. And from this point, I just want to get done. Like, right now, I'm not even worried with the commentary. I'm just worried about getting this done and making the review. It's that bad. Like, when you just really... You have to psych yourself up to play it. In a bad way. Fine! I get it! Fuck me. There we go. Fuck, I got him in the head. There. Sweet. Fuck. For the love of Christ. There's more of this, isn't there? Fuck! How long is this goddamn mission? Is it an army truck? Why is that here? Whatever, I guess. I don't want to ask questions. Are we done? Oh my god, are we seriously done? Hey!
Guess I'll just have to pick you apart, limb from limb.
You're fat. You're fatty. This is taking... Oh, what the hell? I'm gonna die! What the fuck? This is so bad! They're just fucking bullet sponges! They don't die or anything! What the hell is this nonsense? My god. Alright, whatever. Oh my god, no! Cover! Jesus! This is impossible! Look how many bullets are flying at me at once! Jesus! I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Ah. Up. Do I climb up? I'm climbing up. Oh my god, this is the best thing ever. Okay. Oh, what? 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 What is this? What is this? What is this? Oh, shit! Oh, my God. Those guys are impossible. Can I at least get one down? Can I at least fucking kill one? Can I at least fucking kill one? Can I at least fucking kill one? Good God. Good fucking God. There, we got one. All right. Oh, yes. Finally. Fuck it. Jesus, this is great. I'm glad it's over.
Do you think this is it? That I'm the last one? This is... Ah!
That's
well, that's not how it...
Town.
That's not how it happened in,
That's for trying to
in the cutscene in the beginning.
That's for Naomi.
Who's Naomi?
And this?
Oh.
Well, this is for Mikey. You remember that name. You hold on to that name in your head. Hold on to it tight. Real tight. Right now. You got it?
I'm gonna blow his brains out, though. That's the worst fucking gameplay I've ever seen in my goddamn life. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. What has been seen cannot be unseen. I did that. I had to do that 3 fucking times because this game is broken as shit. Hey, buy my drugs. Sell all. Great. Thanks for the monies. No. Confirm. Because you have to go through the fucking rigmarole for some goddamn reason. Sweetness. So this is the worst game ever made. I've decided it. Big Rigs is a lot... It's a lot better than this game. Oh, okay. That is the most confusing mission select screen I've ever seen in my goddamn life. Meat Hook. Gonna go talk to a guy named Meat Hook.
Shut up, old man.
Are you fucking asshole?
Call yourself a fighter?
Hit him
as
again.
As if you needed to know they were bad guys.
Okay?
Cause fighting is worthless in this game, so you might as well just blow the brains out. Hee hee!
My name's Farley. Come on. I gotta get to my bike. Find out what damage those pricks did. Been a long time since I've seen someone that good with their hands. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Thanks.
Yep, because I totally used my hands.
Somewhere up in Blackfield.
I guess I owe you. It's a tournament, and they don't like strangers. I'll take you. But how about you do an old man another favor first?
Shoot.
Great. I love doing missions.
And it looks like you've got the only contender in town. Catch my drift. What's your name, by the way?
Jake. My name's Jake.
All right, Jake. If you can make it through this, maybe you'll have a chance of surviving in the ring.
Because racing is totally like boxing. How long is this gonna last for? Come on! Enough! Jesus Christ. Great, I don't care.
Shit.
I really don't care.
Oh shit. Damn, what a race. A promise is a promise.
Yeah, it was super action packed.
Let's get you in the ring.
Yeah, ring. Great, now I get to go box. So, again, racing, shooting, fighting. Only missions. Nothing else in this game except racing, shooting, and fighting. Nothing. Oh, and fucking. But you know what I get to do? Interact in those? Oh, why? Why are they attacking us? Woo! I love racing! It's so cool! This is the best thing ever. Hands down. the greatest game ever made. What? I don't understand. I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't get it. This makes goddamn Day One look like an amazing game. Whew. Oh, from the beginning. Yes! Yes! From the beginning! Can skip the cutscene. Fantastic. I love it. Oh, shit! Alright! Well, that glitched off for a bit there. And, yep. Turn the knife, stand up, break his neck. Because that's not silly at all. Sweet. Sweet. Shooting time. Awesome. Awesome. This game is so awesome. How could they not get Game of the Year for this game? This is the best thing ever. Shit. Go. Now. Oh, okay. We're done. Why did that explode? Why did that? This should be called Michael Bay the Video Game. It's just as poorly written, and all it is explosions. And gunfights, that's it. Oh my god, this is Michael Bay the game! Oh my god!
Well, all good. You're in. Normally it's a bunch of deadbeats. But today you've set yourself up for a phenomenal beating. Good luck in there, boy.
Chances are it is. Sweet. Sweet! Woo! God, can I get some different fucking music? Did you guys seriously only buy three tracks?
This mother trucker likes to pound flesh, but not always his own. But if he ain't riding with the load, he's certainly packing. Known for his concrete punch and rank four tonight, it's the man whose odds have forced the fuel to blow your week's salary already. Let's give it up for Bullseye.
Why is his name Bullseye? Why do I care? Yeah.
Only rule is no weapons allowed. Aside from that, anything goes. On the bell, gentlemen.
Na 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 na. Hi, how you doing? This game, right? I know. You know, I really appreciate you for watching this. I know this game really is not that great. Wow, you are just going to town! I think I'm around 50 kicks. Am I done yet? Oh boy, a QTE! Oh boy, QTE! Oh boy! Oh boy! Am I done yet? Did I win? Am I win? Did I victory? Yeah, he's crying. Oh.
That boy ain't there now,
but that voice acting.
Jake makes fourth place, but how far will he go? Place your bet. In at number three, we have a cold-blooded
killer. It's Axe!
On the belt.
Hi. It's me again. Did I mention you look really great today? I like what you've been doing with your hair. And that outfit. That outfit is gorgeous! Having fun yet? Ah, you're having fun. You're having so much fun. Look at how much fun we're having together. It's a good thing. No, it's okay. It's okay to have fun. It's alright. Boy, oh boy. This is game. This is so game. Much kick. Such wow. Da-na-na-na. Oh, no. Wait, continue. I'm sorry. I accidentally hit. No. Wait, what? What the fuck? What the? You froze again! Ah! So fun, fun. Get to do this stuff for a time. Gonna try some new stuff, and I'm gonna try some new stuff. This is so fun. Oh, sweet! Quick time events. That's what I've always wanted. Punch, kick, hug, bear hugs. I wonder who's next! Oh my god!
Right! Selvin did not have what it takes to defeat the ever surprising Jake!
Jake!
But! Who has ever beaten our champion? Nobody!
Nobody! Yeah!
This guy's the one we shot up. Toledo's boy.
Yeah. You got a fucking. That's his voice.
I bring you the slave.
Why not?
The killing machine. The prince of destruction himself. You undefeated champion. Miho.
Oh my god. Okay. Cool. He still has that machete. Who was what?
Which one of you cocksuckers put money on this shit?
Well, I think all of them would have, wouldn't they have?
You really think he's got a fucking chance? Against me? Are you all deaf? Who? I am the champion. Nobody else.
Okay. You just killed a guy for no reason.
This fucking boy. Terrified little thing that you see before you is nothing!
Okay. I just went through three guys to get to you.
There is honor in here. In this ring, he has none.
You just stabbed a guy for no reason! You literally just killed a person for no reason.
Left his brother to die and didn't even bother to lift a finger to help the poor boy.
Right, but no.
Fuck you.
Oh, God.
It speaks!
You call 10 men chasing two without reason and then killing an innocent kid honorable?
This is just super dumb.
True, aye, tis. Perhaps 'twas a dishonorable thing to do.
So, wait.
But it was right. Killing your maggot brother!
Wait, what? There's honor in this ring. This person has no honor. Yeah, but I totally killed your brother for no reason.
How did it feel for you? Did you cry?
Okay. Okay. Well.
Come on, boy. At least try.
Right. Cool. So we're back to this again. Oh, yay. All right. Hey, what is this? Why? This is really boring. Three times doing this shit, and I gotta do a fourth time?
Come on, boy. At least try. Let's see how you like this.
Right! I don't understand. Am I win? Oh, we're gonna have to do this again. Whatever. I don't care. This is just so stupid. What? Honor! There's honor in this ring! You just said that! You just fucking said that! Am I done? Oh my god, am I done? Am I done? Come on. Be done. Be done. Be done.
It's over. Fuck your game. Tell me why you did it.
That's who we are.
That's not an answer.
Why?
I was told to kill
you. I'm so done with this. This is so stupid. This is so stupid. This is so stupid. This is dumb. 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 This is dumb. Oh, oh no. We didn't get the answers we wanted. Oh no. How are we ever going to recover? He didn't even say damn. That was just really stupid. This game is shit. This game is shit. It's shit. It's shit. That's all I can say about it. There is nothing redeeming about it. The redemption in the title has nothing to do with the gameplay. I'm ending it here. Anyway, I am Blast Bunny. I approve this video. Don't you guys forget Bunny Ears. I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. Because... and I'm out. Yes, because women are only sex objects! Of course!
I'm late seeing a band because of that asshole. You take me there?
You mean have sex with me?
Whatever you say, yep. Sugar.
Because no woman in this town can do anything without, wobbling her tatas around.